This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do Boolean between objects in Maya. Alright? So, what is Boolean? Boolean is actually a process in which we create a new object by doing union, difference, or intersection between the shapes of two objects. In Maya, there are mainly three ways to do a Boolean operation, and all of them can be found under the Mesh menu inside a Boolean option. The first way is union, the second is difference, and the third is intersection. Now, we need at least two objects to do a Boolean between the two. So first, I'm going to create a sphere and set its radius to 4 and position it at the center of the grid. And then create a cylinder and set its radius and height to 2 units and subdivision caps to 2 as well. And then I'm going to snap the cylinder to the center of the sphere and keep it just little higher from the surface of the sphere. Alright? The first operation in Boolean is union. In this, two objects are not only just combined together, but also their shapes are united to create a single object. First, let me select both of these, and then go to Mesh, Boolean, and click on Union. You can take a look. If I switch to the wireframe view, you will see that the part of the cylinder that was inside the sphere has been removed. Instead, only the part that was outside the sphere has been added to the sphere to create this final object. So, in union, what matters is what you see from the outside is what will be used to create the final shape of the object. Anything that is overlapping in between these objects will be cut off or removed. Not just this, the vertices have been merged as well. This is the difference between union and combine that we did in earlier lesson. Now, coming to difference, it is actually a subtraction process in which we use the shape of one object to cut through the other. In this, what matters the most is the order of the selection, meaning which one did we select at first and which one at last, because it is this order of selection that will determine which object will be used to cut from the other. So, if I select this sphere at first and then select the cylinder and then go to Mesh, Boolean and click on Difference, the cylinder that was selected at last will be used to cut through the sphere that was selected at first. Alright? In this, only the overlapping portion of the cylinder has been used to cut through the sphere. Now, coming to intersection, it doesn't matter in which order we select the objects, because in this, only the overlapping parts of the objects remain, and the rest of them is removed to create the final object. So, if we select these objects and go to Mesh, Boolean, and click on intersection, this will only keep the overlapping parts and remove the rest of them to create this final object. Alright? So, this is how we can do Boolean between objects in Maya. See you in the next video.